This is the first year I've been using Reading Horizons with my class. I got people who are first grade level, and I've got people who might be on a high school level in the same class. My job is to make them better.
I came here 2005 March, almost 10 years. Yeah, I became a U.S. citizen 2012. I just want to go to school to study. I don't understand because so difficult. It's not easy.
I was a little surprised with Oi. I've had her in the past and she hasn't done as well. But now being able to do it on her own with Reading Horizons, it's almost like the teacher is there.
Reading and Horizon. I like it, you know, I love it to study, to reading right now because I understand more.
She'll come in at the beginning of class and she'll say, I never knew there was a rule for this. And I say, what rule is it that you just learned? And she'll tell it, so we put it on the board and her enthusiasm transfers.
I think about go back 10 years ago. If I have this lesson first time, I do every time. I think I get much longer to learn more English.
I also do this other program where we read some stories and they do some writing. They can write any story they want. And she wrote this whole story about Reading Horizons and about how excited she was about that.
I want to talk about Reading Horizons program. Reading Horizons is helping my life. Reading Horizons program is very good to get stronger and reading and more spelling too. It helped me a lot, and I want to say thank you.
I've been a reading teacher for over 35 years here, and Reading Horizons has actually filled a niche that I have not been able to fill. I'd say it's a great way to individualize your classroom for those students so they can get what they need.
They're talking about Reading Horizons. This program is very good, make me want to continue with them.